Warning, the following video and footage you will be watching is entirely fan-based and is for non-profiting purposes. Any characters, series, and so forth are owned by their original creators and licensors. Mugen AI Tournament 7 is owned by Kilrodex.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the moment we've been waiting for. The time has come. The time is now.
We're at match 18 now.
You're starting to sound a little bored with this. Starting to regret taking the job?
This should be a subtle hint I'm running out of enthusiastic ideas.
Enthusiastic ideas? Ho ho! Now we finally know why I'm here! And you thought it was just for the fan service. Shut up! I'm super sexy! It's not my fault you're too blind to see it!
I think with these sunglasses, it's a good thing I can't see what you look like. So, who's fighting, then?
According to my handy-dandy notebook, which I got frustrated with several days ago and tore into individual sheets, it's Guts from Berserk versus Sailor Venus from Sailor Moon!
Wait, why were you frustrated?
Granny Fruit Tree stopped carrying my hairspray.
Guts is making his secondary debut. Sailor Venus is a newcomer. I wonder how Guts will handle a Sailor Senshi.
Poor V-chan! Up against such a scary-looking guy! He makes Fudgies look like nothing! Wait, except that one Fudgy Sailor Guts. Ugh.
Well then, let's get this match underway!
Ugh.
Guts versus Sailor Venus.
Ah! el no mundo.
Round 3. Fight.
What's up?
Round 4. Fight.